Donald Trump, the Republican candidate, wants to create more jobs by reducing regulations or rules on corporations and industries and by cutting taxes to encourage business to grow more and more. Trump believes that high taxes and excessive regulations push jobs and companies overseas. He would renegotiate trade deals with other countries, including major agreements with China. Here are some of his ideas. Renegotiate or get rid of the North American Free Trade Agreement between the US, Canada, and Mexico. NAFTA eliminates tariffs or taxes on goods traded among the three countries. Withdraw from a proposed trade pact with 11 other known nations known as the Trans-Pacific Partnership, the TPP. Cancel the Paris Climate Change Agreement, undo the Climate Action Plan, and invest in the coal industry.